he'll be kicking himself for trying that now.
Well, he doesn't look all that confident. That's a good penalty, isn't it? Was very well taken. big welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me.
How are Bayern Munich going to be these days, Alan, do you think, in this match? Real Madrid, who have got themselves to a European final in 2014 after a 12-year wait at the expense of Bayern, who were the holders and hoping to hang on to the trophy.
Yeah, well, certainly Bayern will not have forgotten about that. Maybe the manager will have mentioned it in the dressing room, and I'd expect a response from these players.
Let's go! Number 11, Gareth Bale. And number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Mats Hummels plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Xabi Alonso plays with Thiago in central midfield. Thomas Müller starts together with Robert Lewandowski. Sergio Ramos. It's Isco. Marcelo, Toni Kroos, a return ball. Thiago, onto the attack now. Well, good through ball.
The shot's on.
He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Ronaldo. This is how they love to play on the break.
Here comes Cristiano Ronaldo in the clear. Shot on. Up for grabs here.
Good forward play from them. Attacking third. Good pass, getting it forward. And now he's looking for some support. Looking for Marcelo. And in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Pepe. Toni Kroos, he's coming forward with some danger. In with a chance, and Benzema finished with great aplomb there. It's a fine goal from a fine centre-forward.
A goal from Benzema. And what a strike that was. Just put his foot through it, bottom right-hand corner.
Different angle on it here. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now, Xabi Alonso. Looking good, this move.
Xabi Alonso!
So close to getting level again. Modric. It's Isco.
well read by the defender. This could be it.
Defender to it first.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
They've coped with it well defensively.
Frank Ribery. Hummels.
Douglas Costa.
Modric.
Toni Kroos.
The referee has indicated players there will be a minimum
face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
And now the shot.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
Thoughts now from Alan Smith on Karim Benzema in that first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.